So here's a little dulcimer I'm about to ship off to somebody in Durham, North Carolina. It's a cherry octave dulcimer with the dolphin sound holes, turquoise inlay. This one has a bunch of extra frets, 1.5, the 4.5, and their octaves. Looks like it's just a few more frets thrown in there and it'd be chromatic, but I try to do what people want. So there you have it. It sounds very nice too, except for it's not in tune. Sure, I hope he likes it.